We have all the ingredients we need. I dreamed of this day for so long. The moment you'd come back to life. You can be human again. By using that vast supply of ergo and the arm of God. I just need the final ingredient. The one that holds your memories and your lifespan. Your heart. If you give me your heart, all these trials and tribulations will be over. You have been a brilliant and a good boy. As your reward, I shall turn you into a real boy. Give me your heart, son. I believed you were a good boy. But you insist on breaking my heart. Well, I suppose Carlo was mischievous. It seems you inherited his personality instead of his memories. But a father always looks after his children. Even naughty ones that must be punished, like you. In my own way, I grew to love you. After all, you're the puppet who would bring my son back to life. I'm disappointed in you. I didn't mean for this to happen. I believed you were a good boy. If you refuse, then I'll have to retrieve it myself. My son. You can become a real human. Come to me, my son. Within you. I know you have done it. You trusting little puppet. So long. Bring me back. I know you have gone astray. You troublesome puppet. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more. Become a real human. Come to me, my son. I never bound you to the Grand Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memory within you. Troublesome little puppet. Your freedom is not for you. is to respond to the lash. No other way. If you can't find those memories, I'll make you into a real human myself. Come back to me, Carlo. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Thank you.
Come to me, my son. Come to me, my son. I never bowed to the Great Covenant like the other puppets because of Carlo's memories within you. freedom is not for you, but for Apollo. No fun to resort from lack, but there's no other way. If you can't find a way, I'll make you into a real human myself. If only I had spent more time with you. If only I had read you your favorite book. Father to son. How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Were you going to destroy Carlos' heart?
You're just a useless puppet.
I have a final report on the Krod experiment.
You certainly took your time, Paracelsus. Your findings?
I think we have a new brother. A new type of humanity, so to speak.
There are many forms of eternal life.
It's intriguing, and worth further observation.
Noted. And we'll have to get his arm back anyway.
I'm counting on it. Expect another report at the next meeting. Paracelsus returning. Ah, and when I return, I will find her. For sure. Another key of ours. Dorothy.